injuries, and you know, we're really excited to be able to face the competition tomorrow. It's a good, you know, to be an NCAA game 45 minutes away, especially against a team that we know well. Hopefully we can have a real good battle out there tomorrow.